Jeremy! That's what he said about me?
Hey, come on, bro. You got
this. Yo!
What's this all about?
Alright, so you know, the group's been... Where am I?
Bro, why are you on the counter?
I don't know, bro. Let me get down.
Okay, so like I was saying, I feel like our group is always just so nice to each other. I'm tired of nice. I'm tired of hugs. I'm tired of kisses. Nice, nice, nice all the time. I want to spice things up a little.
Some spice.
Some spice. So, I'm actually gonna get Lexi Rivera, Ben, and Jeremy to come over. I'm gonna sit them down, and I'm gonna have them write a nice compliment about somebody else in the group. And when they do that, I'm gonna change up the compliment, make it a diss, like make them like look like they hate the person, and I'm gonna show them. So, let's get it.
All right, guys, so right now, we're in Brent's house.
We're in the bathroom.
In the bathroom. But as you guys know, me and Ben, kinda, you know, Lexi...
Don't even,
it's a little awkward. A little sensitive topic.
Why am I even here?
So what we're gonna do is we're gonna be in the room with Brent and we're gonna like start arguing. It should be good. Like we'll probably like push each other and like get each other on the ground.
Yeah, I'll probably knock you out, so just be ready.
Imagine. Also, the thing that's gonna actually make it pretty realistic is I've been texting Brent that me and Ben aren't really like, we've been kind of arguing like right before we even came here.
Yeah. We're setting it up pretty good.
Yeah. I'd say we like start fighting him. Like at the end, like, and actually knock him out.
Bro. Well, Brent's in for a treat.
Yeah, that's good.
Yo, Lexi just keeps, like, texting me. We might go to Olive Garden tomorrow.
Who?
Lexi.
You and Lexi? For what?
You realize I'm like, right?
For what? Wait, you just, just you and her?
Yeah.
Like, honestly, like, you gotta chill with, like, all the Lexi stuff, bro.
And what's your lock screen?
Bro.
What's your lock screen,
bro? Why is she your lock screen?
Let me see it.
Smash.
Bro, chill.
You mean, we have a hammer? You have a hammer?
Was that actually her?
Bro, it's like, it's, bro. You gotta chill with the lock screen, bro.
Whoa, whoa, whoa,
like,
whoa, whoa,
take
whoa,
it off.
Whoa, 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 whoa,
take, ah, take it off.
Hey, 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 no, take it. Hey,
bro.
I can't. What?
I'm trying so hard to keep going.
It was so hard not to laugh, yo. Oh my god.
I thought I was actually fighting.
Now
you
fake?
Did you actually think we were fighting?
Yeah. I thought you guys were fighting. I thought you guys were literally about to like throw hands.
Alright, so now we're gonna team up and beat you up though, but for real.
No, yeah, yeah.
Alright, so we could say that worked, right?
We're very good at fake fighting.
We are.
I say we get one more person.
Oh wait, Dom is coming over later. We should get Dom.
Alright, we're gonna run this back one more time.
Let's get it, Eddie.
No, but you did that like last night.
You copied mine. You copied my video.
I already had that idea before.
No, you didn't.
I wrote it down in my notes.
I did the video before you did. You copied me.
I swear.
I'm tired of you copying my videos, like for real.
You're the one that always copies mine.
Dude, Dom, doesn't he always copy my videos? Like, agree with me.
I don't. Like, you've seen him. I've posted that video way before, like,
no.
He did.
And well, then, no. And he, no, stop, bro.
What are you guys even arguing about? Bro. You guys make different videos. Bro.
You always?
Yo,
you
always say
yo,
this, guys.
Always,
guys, actually,
always,
yo,
say
chill.
This.
Chill.
Back. I don't copy your videos, bro.
Chill.
I don't copy
your videos. Stop.
I don't copy your videos.
Yo, you guys need to relax, bro.
You got him hella good, bro.
Yeah. Dude, I was like, there's no way they're actually fighting right now. Like, like over that? That's so stupid, bro.
Yo, but for real.
Stop copying my videos.
Oh my god. Please, relax, bro.
Is this a prank?
No. Just do whatever you do, don't look behind you. Don't look behind
you. Are you serious? Yeah. Stop.
All right, Lexi. So, you know why you're here today?
I don't, and I'm a little bit nervous.
The reason I have you here today is because I want like our whole group to just say nice things to each other.
Aww.
Like, you actually got Lexi Hensler, so
okay.
Just write a compliment, something
right.
You like about Lexi Hensler.
That's easy.
Yeah, and put it back in the bowl.
Lexi, if you're watching this, we love you. You have
a pen. Wait, you didn't bring one? No, I'm kidding.
She's a really good singer, so...
She is a good singer.
I'm gonna compliment her on how good her singing is.
Really? That's it? Like, that's your compliment?
What? For Lexi's compliment, I said that you have an amazing singing voice, and she does. That's very much true.
That's
so,
really sweet of you, Lexi.
Yeah. Wow. Where's my compliment? I get a compliment from anyone?
How do you even, like, read this?
No, I'm
kidding.
Stop!
I'm kidding. Okay, Lexi, well, that's it.
Well, thank you. See you later.
Whose hair is this? No, I'm just kidding.
All right, so we have Lexi here.
Hi, that's me. She's honestly pretty trash at singing.
What? I didn't say that.
Yeah, but you're the closest person to me. You know what? I'm gonna call her.
Really?
Yeah.
Honestly, I did not know she was gonna say that.
Like, the nerve of some people. Oh, look who it is.
Hey.
wow, that's just so interesting that I'm so horrible at singing. You know, this whole time, I thought I was good at singing, but according to you, I'm trash.
Wait, when did I say that?
You said I'm trash at singing.
No, I said the opposite.
I don't know, that's not what the paper said, I'm sorry.
You know,
Andrew, what? Did you switch what I wrote?
No, I did not switch anything. I just literally—
You know what? I believe Lexi and not you.
Why?
Why you know, I have to go murder Andrew right now.
No, I'm kidding. It's
Hey, what the heck, Andrew?
You know what? Me and my incredible voice are leaving, so.
Oh, please stay, Lexi.
You're trash and singing.
I'm actually the trash and not singing.
All right, so we're here with Ben. So basically, I want to do this challenge where see how long we could kiss for.
Bro, I'm out.
Why would you?
I thought you said he'd be down.
Why would you?
I thought he would be down.
Why would you even ask me that? That's so weird. All
right, no, I'm joking. I wish we could kiss though.
Chill.
Okay.
So what we're doing today is I want to do good deeds.
Okay.
I'm making everybody in the group basically compliment each other. So for you, you actually got Pearson.
Okay. I don't think I have anything to say.
Really?
No, I'm kidding. All right, compliment has been written. You have the best smile.
All right, put it back in here.
Boom.
Perfect. All right, thank you.
That's it?
That's
it. Okay, Pearson, so I'm making everybody in the group give each other compliments.
Oh.
So Ben actually got you.
Oh, that's
know.
So sweet.
I don't know what it's gonna be.
This is a great idea. I'll help pay for the braces, cause damn.
Oh, wait.
Excuse me? Benjamin Azalar wrote
Yo,
this?
I clearly told everybody to give each other compliments.
It says, okay, it's not focusing, but it says, I'll help pay for the braces, cause damn.
That's what he wrote himself, so
oh.
You can face on him yourself and like confront him about it.
Oh, you know what? I might just do that. Oh, whoops, I probably shouldn't be smiling. Is this affecting you? Because you think that I need braces?
I didn't say that.
You wrote it as my compliment. You said that I needed braces because damn.
I didn't say you needed
braces. Yes, you did.
It's on camera. I wrote, Pearson has a nice smile. Andrew must have.
I don't want to get involved, so like, I might.
Wait, did you?
I might just leave.
Did you write this?
All right, guys, we're going to end the video. Here.
Excuse me? Excuse
what?
Me?
What?
Oh, no. I'm coming for you.
All right, Jeremy.
You're scaring me right now. What's going on, man?
I'm pregnant.
Pregnant. Pregnant.
No, I'm kidding. Okay, so, you know, I wanted everybody to compliment each other. So, you actually got Brent.
Oh.
Right.
yeah, that for sure.
Wait, what? Yeah, it's a nice butt.
Yeah.
So I asked the whole group to write down how they feel about each other, and Jeremy actually got you.
Yo, this guy's got bad handwriting, I'm kidding. He honestly smells like crap. I have to hold my breath when I'm around him, lol. Jeremy, that's what he said about me?
I mean,
I smell good.
No, yeah, you don't smell too bad.
That's what I'm saying, man. Should we go to his apartment and be like, yo, what's this all about?
Yeah, do you want to go confront
him? I'm down, let's go and confront him.
Just keep going, bro. You got this.
Open up.
Yeah. You got this.
Yo!
What's this all about?
Wait, what? I said you have a nice butt.
He honestly smells like crap. I have to hold my breath when I'm around him.
I did not say that! Hey! I did not say that! What did you do here?
I told you to just say something.
No, he's up to something. Hey, he's up to something. Brent, I gave you a compliment.
Come over here.
Brent, hey.
I'm going in.
Wait, what's up? Dude, you saw what I wrote about
him. He switched him.
I swear.
He's trying to start something here, Brent.
He said that
was
about
this
you.
Is this a setup?
What are you talking about?
Hey, I don't know.
Did he set us up?
Y'all can like handle the beat.
I don't want to be involved, yeah. Hey, you set me up?
I'm looking for you.
Oh, yeah?
Don't let him get away.
All right, Brent. So, I was gonna ask you to marry me.
Really?
Right here.
Where's the ring?
It's right here.
It's right here. Oh, yeah! That's a peach, that's not a ring.